We are the SMUCO, in short, SMU Chinese Orchestra, 新加坡管理大学华乐团。And in short, we call it 新大华乐团。新大 means a big heart. We can use music to connect people together, carry out a message that music actually can engage, can empower lives. This is a great opportunity that we are very thankful, you know, during these trying times, we are able to perform again. This is because of the school's creative thoughts of having a digital online performance, which is our e-arts festival. During the whole process, we do have challenges.
During the circuit breaker period, all performances and all rehearsals were practically shut down.
We are only able to bring our instrument back home. It is very hard to practice just with the instrument alone and by hearing the recording without practicing together as an orchestra.
The orchestra means a big family playing music together as one.
In the past, we always take for granted the ability to connect with one another during our rehearsals and interaction between musicians.
I see these challenges actually help us as a musician, as an artist, to innovate and reacting to a new regulation, new updates of what can be done, what cannot be done. For example, we cannot meet at the first place to rehearse, to practice together. We can meet, but it's restricted to numbers.
And then after we come back to practice, we were only left with two practices left before the actual recording.
Rehearsals are hard to come by because we have to get multiple approvals before we actually can conduct a rehearsal. So time is limited, number of rehearsals is limited,
and we are limited to practice in a small group of 10.
We face a challenge that we have more numbers that are allowed to come in. So we need to split the full ensemble into three small groups.
It's a bit difficult for me to play without some instruments like keyboards and percussions to support the music.
Because of social distancing, musicians have to sit far apart. Sometimes we have to look at their body language to synchronize.
Through all this, we become much more aware and we cherish these little bits of music making much more than in the past.
Every time when I have chance to rehearse with other musicians, I feel very grateful.
Despite all the limitations, we have found creative ways to come together safely.
We can finally record the full ensemble into different groups and blend it together. In the first place, we thought this is impossible. But I think we always have to think, I am possible.
Because of our sheer passion for music that allowed us to overcome all these challenges.
Music brings us together.
Thank you.